Here we go. We're going to do this. We're going to bring our friends up on stage. Bring that camera. Mark, we got everybody. Don't go anywhere yet. This is an unbelievable picture in here. You got to look around at everyone firing it up in here tonight. Come on up, right here. Mark, right here. Listen. I need to get a picture of everyone out here tonight. Light them up. Hold them. Oh no, don't leave. All right, everyone, give it like this. How about a big wave like this for the party in here tonight? This is called Something to Believe In. It goes like this. In 1 minute, keep your hands going. We're having a Spinal Tap moment. Hold on. All right, hold on. We got it. You know what? You just gotta roll with it when shit happens, right? You just gotta roll with it. At least you know we're playing real live music here tonight, alright? This is called Something to Believe In. Raise your hands with me. Give me a big back and forth like this. Here we go. Oh, you look awesome. Are you ready to sing with me? Tell me to live on Jesus, cause all tomorrow will run by. Some say he won't go back. Lord, I think he'll see me leaving. So God's grace, I know, Lord, I'll take his life to take my glory. microphone and raise a beer with us tonight. Let's make this a celebration. Here we go. Give me a big ass back and forth like this. I got a Bible, Holy Ghost, and all the guys do. The Bible will be the home. And I need to go real, the old sign that you use for me.
Yeah!
good friend, incredible drummer, and you talk about being out on the road and paying her dues. Please welcome for the first time with us on this stage tonight, a longtime friend, Proud Mary, on the drums tonight, Brandon Hall. Alright, hold on, JT. I want to take a moment here. How about that? If you guys don't mind, I'd like to take a moment to what makes this rock and roll go round for me. Right over here, while you guys get a sip of beer and hang with us, please welcome the one and only Mr. Robbie Wild on piano tonight, right here. Over here, Mr. Robbie on the bass guitar. Please welcome Storm and Norman right here joining us tonight. And on my right, over here on your left, my good friend on lead and electric guitar, giving the vocals and bringing it all the time, right here, Mr. Pistol P. Epic on the electric guitar. We're pretty passionate about what we do. We play live music, and I want to tell you something. I just want you to know this. Every day, every minute, we come up here at Soundcheck and have a great time. Our heart and soul is into what we're doing, and again, cannot be more thankful. That picture tonight of everybody is going to be unbelievable. Everyone lit up tonight. That is going to look insane out everywhere. How about a big round of applause for JT, Johnny, Mark, all of our crew here tonight, Jana, Cousin Bobby, Bob Poole, and Kid James. Everybody, I can't thank you enough for riding through these tough times with us over the last couple years and being out here and shining up on the good side, all right? Big round of applause for them and the local crew putting it in here tonight at Mohegan Sun. This next song that we want to do for everyone here tonight, this is a good, just bring that down just a little bit, just a teeny bit of the monitors here. This next song we want to do, thank you, is if we can light this up in here one more time. This is a beer drinking song. This is I want this to be the best ever drunken karaoke version of this song here tonight. I see a lot of my friends, Adam, and people send me this video all the time. Hammer it, singing this song and nailing it. Help us do it here tonight. This is called Everyone Was Has a Story. Let's light it up. Sing it out. Woo, come on. Let me see your ways on tape. We both lie silent asleep in the building. I will hold that door together with you. Was it something that I said or something? What if that come out right? Don't try not to hurt you. Don't try, come on. Like this, that's why I should hide you. Oh, as it's gone, this life is gone. As it's gone, it's gonna be better, we'll hear all this.
Thank you.
see, I am fired up tonight. Fired up tonight. First of all, I just want to say this. This smile on my face, I can't stop smiling. From the moment I got here today to being out on the stage right now for this show, I just want to thank you all. I want to take the time on behalf not only of all my awesome friends in the Bret Michaels band, but all the members of Poison. CeCe, Ricky, Bobby, myself. Sincerely, thank you for all the amazing years. And I'll tell you what, I know we've been through some tough times, but we've been through it together, and it is good to be here, and I'm ready to party tonight. I'm ready to go now. This next song we want to do for everyone here tonight, I'm going to take you back to the very first song I ever did with Poison recorded, first song that we ever did together. This one is going to kick some ass right now. Take it all the way back. This is called Look What the Cat Dragged Me. so many years, so many generations of great friends here with us tonight, singing music, and again, I want to say this to everyone, not only the gratefulness, but everyone here, every time we've ever been in this building, a couple years ago, it was Poison and Def Leppard, and I gotta tell you something, that was an awesome night in my life right here. We kicked off the tour, and Rolling Stone took one of the best pictures right in here of everyone in this building right here, partying in the front, having a great time, and I told them this right here, us together, that this is what matters, so thank you for kicking ass for so many years, and just keep making it. This next song I'd like to do, I know I've told you this before, I just want to say it again as I start this song and dedicate this first and foremost to my father. He's a Navy veteran. This is dedicated, most important, and I say this with zero politics. Tonight is a party. This is zero politics. A big thank you to all of our amazing veterans, our men and our women that have given us to this country. Our first responders, our frontline workers, right? Our teachers, keeping us rocking through all of this. I can't, look at that, I got the chills. I can save lives, a good feeling. It's real. Let's do this together. I learned to play music with alongside my dad. He loved music. If you'll help me do this, I'm going to blow a little blues on this harmonica. And if you don't mind, we'll bring it home. How about we do a little Poison, your mama don't dance. You have a lot of love. All right. Here we go. I'm going to bring the train right back in here, Noblesville. All right, here we go. Here we go. There is so many friends here tonight, so many people that I've grown up with over the years, a lot of new faces, a lot of friends. I just want to say this again. This year, I'm going to say this without fail, right? I am so looking forward to being back out on the road, having a great time with everybody, wishing you nothing but health and safe. And I'm going to say this. This year, before we do this next song, the next thing I love to do in here, war, it's one of the most amazing pictures that was in Rolling Stone. If everyone will help me do this right now, grab your cell phone. Let's light this arena up in here tonight for this party that we're doing. From the front to the back to the sides, I said it in the last song. I just want to take one moment to all of our men, all of our women out there that dedicate and sacrifice themselves so that we can have incredible freedom, and especially the freedom of opinion we're given here. I love all of our veterans and want to dedicate our song to this next song to all of our vets here tonight. Here we go. If we could bring the camera, why don't you come on up on stage here tonight? Mark, grab our friends, bring them up on stage. I want to get a picture of everyone here tonight and make this amazing, all right?